On my YouTube viewer, for the most part, rarely up when you stream. How do you feel about people PvP boosting for gold? Personally, that's what I do, and I've made multiple gold caps. I mean, I have nothing against it. Like, back when I played PvP in TBC, we used to boost people up to weapon requirements of 1850. That was easy as fuck. But yeah, nothing against that. Like, that's been existing for ages.